Erica. You shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, and I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite. Focus your mind and conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your mom again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. See? Magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Do you need any help?
Miss Mason, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? The Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father. The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father.
This is about my father.
Your father's case was never solved. I'm pretty sure there's a connection. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House with this man, Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target, too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you, too.
They're probably out for a smoke.
Wait here. I'll go check.
Erica, what are you doing? I told you to wait.
That was a phone call. It was a woman. She knew who I was. She said...
Inside, now.
We need to find out where that call came from. Do whatever it takes.
What are you doing? Get off the phone.
Yeah, go on.
And you? I'm right to see your identification. This is a private facility here. You can't just walk in.
I'm supposed to be staying here.
If you'd be staying here, I would know about it.
I'll call you back. Yeah. I'm Sergeant Blake. I called this afternoon. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know the Chief Inspector.
Doctor, thank you. Would you mind taking Erica up to her room? I'm afraid I need to speak to the Chief Inspector. There's been a development.
I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little. I remember you'd run around the basement looking for ghosts. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy got you something. It should keep you out of trouble. Just like you.
Kirsty, I said you could help, but if you're going to be cleaning, I need to be here with you. No cleaning without supervision.
Talk about it.
Come on, Toby. I'm trying to play. Leave the girl alone.
Whatever.
Hey, Death Wish. Over here. Don't mind her. She's got emotional problems. I'm doing my best.
What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here, take a seat. Let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. I'll do the rest.
Without supervision!
Kirsty! She's bleeding.
No, don't you dare.
It's not
Kirsty.
Kirsty,
calm down. Calm down.
Get off. Get off. No, I didn't do anything.
Stop struggling. You're making it worse.
Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in. My God. Erica Mason. You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father. Please. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to. I suppose it's a bit overwhelming. I know it's very difficult for you to be here, and it's not much, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. We're chasing the phone company, but there's still no news on last night's call. Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about. It's likely they'll try and kill again. All we know for sure is that whoever killed Johar has taken an interest in you. Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
Erica, please. There are too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence.
If we can get a description, we can put an end to this.
It's okay, Erica. We understand.
Thank you.
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. I'm so sorry, Erica. I should have been there for you. I should have done more. Come on. I want to show you something. We'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck. Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
I saved her from Toby by heroically bleeding all over the piano.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
I guess I could go meet some other girls.
No, not the cake.
They're watching.
Have the fruit. They like it when you have the fruit.
It's pretty.
It's a butterfly. Just like you.
Aren't you hungry? You have to eat. If you don't eat, you'll waste away. And we have work to do. You missed a spot. Here.
Jam the door. They can't hear us in here, but they'll come. They always do.
I don't think we should be in here.
You can't help them.
I don't want to see the animals again.
You're not supposed to have the door closed.
It's okay. The mop fell, but I fixed it. Erica was helping. Look under the pillow.
I like the rabbits best. They're my favorite.
What are you doing?
Jesus, you scared the crap out of me. It's from Doc Ballard. Little housewarming present. Perfume.
No, thank you. I don't need it.
You're hauled up in a makeshift bedroom in a mental hospital. Trust me, this will make your life better.
Really? It's okay, I'm fine.
Do me a favor and just take it. You can always toss it when I'm done. Good night. Finally. Get up. You've got mail and it looks expensive.
What are you doing?
Erica got a present. It's a big one.
It's so pretty. Open it.
Jesus, it's hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing. And then there's this. Why send the doll?
We're going to have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. It looks like you might be here for a while. You okay there? Go check if the neighbors saw anything. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open. To get out of here. Carl Steinbeck is dead.
I like Hannah. She's funny and kind.
I hope she gets better.
But you should sign the card just in case. The last one didn't get better. She was Toby's friend. She used to draw a lot, even though she was really strange. They caught her looking for ghosts down in the basement. Guess that's pretty bad.
When you're bad, they take you away and show you the animals. Then you forget. My daddy told me about it. But I have been bad. They know I talk. They broke the tape. That's how I know. See?
If they know you've seen it, they'll take you away and make you forget. You can't get inside. You haven't got a key.
Hannah's gone. Ballard took her.
I have strange dreams. Big bells falling all around.
Toby, you're bleeding.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The...
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Yes, that's her.
Okay, good. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so. Died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
That's impossible.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. Until then, we'll be trying to track this latest call.
You need some help.
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
I'm sorry. Here we go.
Yes. This is Sergeant Blake. Yes. Right away. Gotta go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
okay? You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after her. The bathroom's down the hall. You can't miss it. Get yourself cleaned up. Then we'll talk.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You killed him.
He deserved it. They all did. The Chief Inspector, Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Don't come near me.
I'm not here to hurt you. I'm here to protect you.
You killed my father.
He made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. Locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed.
There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Was anyone hurt?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
You said she was dead. I saw her. She was right there.
I don't know what to tell you. There's someone buried in her grave. We have a team out there now. They'll run some tests and then we can be sure. Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I'm going crazy.
Hey. Hey. It's okay. It's okay. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her?
No. Nothing.
Go downstairs if you need anything.
Work. Do you understand that?
Yeah, what exactly are you doing here, Bella?
It's not for you to know.
It doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
What are you doing? You can't be here. It's bad.
I found a key. A key to the hidden place.
Doesn't matter. He's dead. My daddy's dead. You were with him.
You were with him, and you let him die.
I'm so sorry.
He's dead, and I have nowhere else to go. It doesn't matter what I do, they're going to take me, and they're going to make me bleed. They're going to make me forget him.
I'm sorry. I have to go.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you.
You tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? Get here.
With this, your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how you brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
A little housewarming present. Perfume.
I like the rabbits best. They're my favorite.
Had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
Strange dreams. Big bells falling all around me.
We're taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
You deserve it.
Yes, I do. But your friends are innocent.
And so is your mother.
Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her.
It's why they want you too.
A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think?
He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. The medallion. They must have sealed it. Follow me. Let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
Show me how.
He's one of them, Erica. You didn't have a choice. Let's go. We need to kill the lights. I'm okay. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Ha!
thought you were a victim.
Whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.
Thank you.
What happened? What's going on? All the lights went off.
Far away as you can.
There's no one left. I don't have anyone. I don't have anywhere else to go.
You can't trust anyone. But you have to get out of here. It's dangerous.
What are you gonna do?
There's someone in the corridor. She's injured. Help her.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Toby! You shot Dr. Ballard.
I think she's dead. I didn't have a choice.
We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something! Too late. Erica.
sorry. I need to go. I have to put an end to this.
Make it stop. Please.
Just talk to me, please.